Have you ever wondered how to turn this into this? From Canva's Elements tab, add a phone mockup design to your canvas. Then add your main graphic from there as well. This needs to be one without background. Flip a graphic if necessary. Copy your graphic and move it down. Right-click the graphic above, navigate to Layer and click on Send Backward. Position the copy on top of the original. Then drag from the left to hide part of the copy. Add some more elements to complete your new 3D design. Done! So,